Hello everyone, welcome back to more Madworld Blind. In the last episode, we just beat the Chinese area with Renrin and Shogun. And now we're going to this new area to verse the shamans. Let's fucking do this. So the exploding drums aren't worth anything. That sucks. That's a pain in my ass.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, creepy guy.
Jack Kamen, registered chaser with the Guild under the Bureau's High Crimes Division. Graduated from Stanfield, joined the Marines. His squad saw some action, a few top secret missions. The Lyseria Embassy hostage crisis in 92, the Albeda Airport takeover in 97. Earned himself 3 Silver Stars. Regular hero.
And good at making corpses, as we've seen. It all begins to make sense.
Later says he left the Marines and joined the Varigan City PD as a detective in the Homicide Division. Oh, this is interesting. You remember the kidnapping of the Minister of Transportation's daughter?
Yes, Palgastini, wasn't it? I seem to recall they paid the ransom and found the girl murdered.
It seems that Jack was in charge of the case at first, but got removed after a falling out with the department heads over strategy. According to the PD, Jack went rogue after that. They claimed his actions pushed the kidnappers into killing their hostage. He gets reprimanded, they even take him to court. He's found not guilty, but he still quits the department.
After which the chasers snatch him up. So who's he chasing? And what does it have to do with our games?
Who knows? I guess we'll find out, creepy man.
Servers. Give me a moment.
Look for something high stakes. Something put up by a celebrity. Something that would interest him.
Oops. Did I skip it?
Brick by brick to Jefferson Island from eastern Zambikistan over a century ago. Unfortunately, along with the bricks came that country's most important export. Zombies!
Great, we got zombies in this level? Also, I want to apologize for the first 9 parts, the quality, because I know it was ass. So hopefully it looks better now. You need to give a zombie a good lengthwise cut to ensure it doesn't come back. Alright, I'll do that. I will fucking fuck these zombies up, man! Oh, I've missed this game. Come here! This looks fun. That's awesome.
That's a pretty run-of-the-mill move.
Keep slicing and dicing. I can't afford to do anything else because these fucking zombies.
Jack better avoid this grim reaper.
Who the fuck is this guy?
He's a pain in the neck, all right. This turd will cut your head off if you're not careful.
Oh, boy.
Leave you be, that fucking hurts. He'll give you head that'll leave you weak in the knees, and not in a good way.
Oh, my God. All right. Death guy. Good to know. Deathblade. One touch of his scythe and it's all over. Watch yourself. Alright. I hope I survive then. Obviously, this game's difficulty is ramping up. Alright. Let's explore the area a little bit. I wanna... Oh, shit! Ah! I did not know that guy was behind me. Oh, my. Ah! Which button's jump? I don't remember. See ya. Go away, death guy. I don't even know where I'm going. The camera's so fucked up right now. Okay. I think I'm safe. Ah, fuck. Okay. Camera. Oh, fuck. Yeah! I died. imagine. I think this thing falls down. Yeah! Oh, fuck you! Go crazy! No. Okay, I am not doing the right mode here. Get out of my face! Oh my god, the camera is not working with me today. Owie! Mayhem Dispenser Golf Club. That sounds fun. Dude, I cannot see shit right now. What's with the meat? Raw meat. One of my not. Okay. Two of my heart, three of my soul. I want to feel that steel. I want to feel that cold. Yeah. Good. Just distract those bastards. Pick this up. Press the A button for a basic beating, hold B to swing the rear remote for a drive. Alright. It's time for some gouts! Oh, hey, there's spikes on this wall. Oh, shit. Four! That was awesome. Okay. What's with the hoop? Maybe it's another challenge thingy. More health! Yay! I need a fucking jack. I need. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit, son! Dead! Ooh, that's gotta suck for you, buddy. Dead! Die, all of you! Dead! It's a good thing I've got health around here, man. Dead! Oh my god, man, these guys just won't stop coming. Good fucking god! At least fucking death hasn't showed up again. Die, you motherfucker! I hate you! Oh, Mayhem Dispenser. Oh wait, that's the thing that gives you full health, right? Ow. You wanna go fuckhead? What? How much score do I have to get in this place? Cause so far I think I'm doing terrible. Out of my face, dude. I don't know what to do in this place other than cut them lengthwise. Ah, fuck it, blew up. Up here. This is kind of a smaller map than I'm used to.
dark and twisted. Let's see who the craziest is. Yeah, the performer is so crazy.
Aha!
It's an extra life for Jack.
I wonder why those other guys didn't grab that extra life.
Yeah, it's almost as if they didn't see it.
Same with the happy onions and power ups. It's like...
Hurt! Fort!
Awesome.
50,000 more points to upload, get a bloodbath challenge. No problem. That was already 60,000. There you go. Alright, time for the bloodbath challenge.
Look here. The pimp named Black Bat is out there. Ain't much for the sport. But seeing as how y'all like hitting them little white things, I present to you
Man Golf. Alright, let's do man golf. Maybe it'll get me some more score in this place. Bloodbath Challenge! Well, here we go.
Just don't go asking the Bishop of Blood and Carnage to carry for your ass, punk ass bitch. Now y'all want to get your game on, all you got to do is take this here Bloodbath Challenge Club and tee off on some motherfucker's fat ass dome. We place target rings all over the place, and if you succeed in giving any one of them head, so to speak, you gonna be doing fine. So put on your knee highs, bitch, and punch your motherfucking stuff.
And here we go. The girl always has to explain the game.
No, look here, you going for the wrong club now. Ooh, but you always did have a sweet stroke.
Here we go.
Oh, no, 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 no.
I do believe that the Black Baron is immortal. Or something. Maybe they have clones of him in the back. Alright. Well, ain't that one. Four! Alright, there's one. Board. See, I don't know what to aim with this thing is the problem. Come on. I don't even know how to get through the hoops here. There's no way to aim them. Oh well, at least I threw him down on a spike, I guess. Come on! How do I fucking do this? Fuck! There's no way to aim it! Gonna keep trying, I guess.
For what? For fuck's sake, idiot. It's what you say when you tee up.
Come on, I just gotta get the center one. Yes!
That puts the mash and mashing in like a pretty good size golf term. You play a lot? No. Left the force out today.
Well, that isn't gonna work.
Jack puts the mash and mashing in. That's a pretty good side golf turn. You went around together. Left the horse out today. Mashing in. That was right on.
Come on.
Sad asshole's head went flying. Didn't think it was so sweet.
There's another one.
What do you call it, Jack?
Come on. I don't know how to aim this shit. Way to aim here. Oh, wow.
30 seconds. I'm gonna do it.
I didn't know there was a way to aim.
Oh, I see a lot of fucking red. Holy fucking shit. That man has got hair. This is a Cinderella story out of nowhere. Fuck, you
are you talking about?
It's a movie reference.
Yeah!
Just work like a pro. Give me some wood. You want hardwood? I got some.
Yeah! I didn't even know there was like a way to aim. I'm so fucking stupid. And whatever, I got over 200,000 points, so at least there's that. Ah! Oh shit. Oh no. Let go! Ah! And he killed me. Bullshit! He just knew when to show up. Maybe I should save that for the boss. Get over here! I hate you. I don't like you. Ow, ow! Oh, fuck. Go over there!
These are just really stone people. What?
And now die, all of you! Alright, well, there's 2 mil.
Looks like Jack is winning on his knees.
Don't you get it?
Destroy them all! I'll pick this up. Rest in pieces, you fucker. Die! Piece of shit. Get out of my face, bro.
What's that guy say? How should I know? Well, you call him buddy.
Fuck you.
It's not my problem. I'm your friend. Yeah. The light.
Oh, fuck. We're out of time. Next time on Madworld Blind, we're gonna get through this, we're gonna beat the boss, and we're gonna have a fucking good time. See you guys next time.